Elmo loves baby David. They spend a lot of time playing together. But today, Elmo's mom notices that he hasn't been playing with baby David.
Is everything okay, Elmo?
Elmo's body feels different.
Well, when I have big feelings, like when I'm happy or sad, and I feel the big feelings in my body.
Feelings in Mommy's body?
Mm-hmm. But when we don't know what to call the feeling, we may feel confused and not know what to do. Now, why don't you try closing your eyes and tell me what you feel in your body?
Elmo feels like Elmo's chest is really tight.
What else?
Elmo feels like Elmo wants to yell really loudly.
It sounds like you're feeling upset. Well, sometimes I feel upset too. But now that we know how you're feeling, we can do something to help you feel better.
What can we do, Mommy?
We can blast off like a rocket ship. Come on, Astronaut Elmo, let's try it.
Elmo and his mommy scrunch their bodies up tight.
Three, two, one, blast off! Elmo feels upset! Well, how does your body feel now, Elmo?
A little better. Thank you, Mommy.
Now, let's talk about what made you upset. Do you want to talk too, baby David?
Observe your children's behavior. They may need you to help them notice, name, and manage their big feelings. Visit SesameStreet.org/caring for more.